Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how you can change the time in the Whirlpool microwave MBM. So if you want to change the time on your display, just hold the square button. As you can see, now we can change the by the arrows the hour. If you want to jump to the minutes, click on the star button. Then you can set the time, the minutes in the time. To apply the settings, just click on the start button again, and this is how it works. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.